Hi guys, this is my day one of using this serum. Hi guys, today is day two of using the Theolis Vitamin C serum. Hi guys, today is day three, day four, day five, day six, seventh day. Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to do a test and try and 1 week challenge on this Theolis Vitamin C Serum. I'm going to challenge this product and see whether it works on my skin or not. And this product is called Theolis Vitamin C 20% Serum. It has vitamin E, jojoba oil, hyaluronic acid, and it is a professional facial serum. This is priced at ₹2499, but currently in the website it is priced at ₹1999, which is a steal. I will tell you why this product is expensive, and this makes it more interesting to see whether this expensive product works on my skin or not, and whether it's worth the money or not. So I will tell you why it is expensive. This product does not contain any genetically modified ingredients, that is the animal derived ingredients, and also it is free from parabens, silicones, artificial colors or SLS. This product will not harm your skin in any way because it's free from all those harmful chemicals, which is a thumbs up from me. So the ingredients include hyaluronic acid, as I said before, vitamin E, vitamin C, jojoba oil, almond extract, shea butter, wheat germ oil, licorice extract. Wow, this has all good ingredients for your skin. So the direction for use says wash and pat skin dry. If you're going to use a toner, apply the toner before the serum. Apply a small amount of serum to your entire face, neck and surrounding areas. Allow to dry. Can be used twice a day. So I did not use a toner along with this serum, just to see how the serum works alone. So I did not use a toner, I just used my regular face wash and I just follow up with this serum. Let me come to the packaging of the product. It comes in this kind of a cardboard box. It's written Theolis, the brand name is written there, and it says vitamin C 20%, and it has all the details like ingredients, manufacturing details, directions for use, marketing details, MRP and so on, just like any other product. It says everything on the packaging, and the inside of the packaging looks like this. And this product comes with this cap, and this is a pump dispenser. There is no, what you say, that dropper. I got it. Serum, you don't have that dropper bottle, you have a pump dispenser. So I feel both the pump or the dropper bottle is convenient to use for me. I feel convenient to use this packaging, and it is convenient to use and also feels luxurious. So let me tell you what vitamin C does to your skin. So when you feel a cold coming, you will reach out for vitamin C. So when applying topically, it is supposed to give you a smooth, soft and glowing skin. And vitamin C is also very good for anti-aging. So if you are in mid-20s, do try vitamin C serums, and that will prevent you from fine lines, wrinkles and age spots. So it will make your skin youthful and also glowing. And also it helps so much in hyperpigmentation. Isn't that great? Isn't vitamin C serum is all in one product? So this is what vitamin C serum is supposed to do. So watch my 7 days challenge on this Theolis vitamin C serum and come back. Hi guys, this is my day 1 of using this serum. I am getting ready for my shoot. So before applying my foundation, I thought let me use this Theolis vitamin C serum as my moisturizer. So let's try it together. I'm excited. The texture is gel, watery like texture. See, it flows. It's like water. It's very, very lightweight. It's very lightweight. Oily skin will love this. It's fast absorbing. this side is almost absorbed. That's it. It feels like gel and water together. It is very lightweight. The smell will not hurt any sensitive noses. It is very light. It smells like a perfume, but it is very light, so you won't be able to get that smell after you applied it. It's very light. It won't hurt any sensitive noses. So that's it, guys. I don't feel like I have applied something on my skin. It feels so light. So, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Hi guys, today is day 2 of using the Theolis Vitamin C Serum, which is also professional facial serum. So I'm taking a pump. So it feels, it looks like a gel. But feels like a water. It looks like a gel, feels like water. Fantastic texture. I love this kind of consistency in my serum. Wow. I'm about to shoot, guys. That's why I'm with my makeup. By makeup, I mean eyeliner, kajal, mascara, and a lipstick. No base. So I'm using this as a moisturizer for my skin. Yeah, one pump is enough for my entire face and neck too. This absorbs very easily into my skin. Doesn't need any massage or something. It got instantly absorbed. There's no any oiliness or greasiness. I don't feel any heaviness also. Perfect. It looks like a gel, and when you blend it, it feels like water. It's like what I'll show you. Wait. Oh, see, it's flowing. See, it's flowing. So texture is very similar to water and gel, kind of mixed or in between. I love this texture. I'm loving it already. So let's see. So let me see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye. Hi guys, so today is day 3 of using this Theolis Vitamin C Serum. I've just cleansed my face and I did not apply any toner. I'm just directly going to apply this serum on my skin and see how it works. So I'm just taking a pump. A pump is enough for me, I guess. Look at the consistency, guys. It is flowing. It has a watery kind of a consistency, which I like because it can get easily absorbed into oily skin. Yes, it got instantly absorbed. See, it got instantly absorbed, and there is no any heaviness or oiliness feel. I don't even feel like I have a serum on my face. I feel like I applied nothing on my skin, and that is the kind of feeling that all girls want. I don't feel heavy at all, which is a good thing because most of the serum tend to be heavy on my skin, but this one is very lightweight. Hi guys, this is my day 4 of using the vitamin C serum. So on this day 4, I felt that my skin has smoothened. So now the time is 6 p.m. and in the morning, even before applying the serum, I felt that my skin has smoothened. It feels baby soft to touch. So whenever I touch my skin, I have never felt that softness. I felt a slight softness, but not like this baby soft. It feels very, very soft and smooth to touch, and it also smoothened my skin out. And this is just day 4, guys. I'm really excited to try this. Loving this texture again. It's done. It's very easy, quick, perfect for everyday usage, very lightweight, perfect for all skin types, perfect for all weather. Especially oily skin girls will love this texture and formula in it. I'm very excited to use this further, and I think I can finish this bottle. I'm really excited to use this. So let me see you tomorrow, guys. Bye bye. Take care. So guys, this is before and after using this serum. Hi guys, today is day 5 of using this vitamin C serum. I'm already loving it, guys. My skin feels very, very, very soft after using the serum, and it also smoothened out my skin. I don't know what it does, but it actually smoothened out my skin, which I'm loving it. I'm loving the serum already, guys, and I'm very sure I'm going to use this every single day. So let's do this on day 5. Done. Very quick, very easy. Can you see the glow right here? It's because of this serum. Even before I applied this serum, I could feel that baby softness and also the smoothness in my skin. So that's the best that it gives. Hi guys, today is day 6 of using the serum. I also kind of like this fragrance. It is not very overpowering, yet it is very classy, a classic fragrance. I'm going to include this in my skincare routine, everyday skincare routine. I like this so much. Hi guys, this is my 7th day of using the serum, and I've got ready to shoot a review video of this. So I've done my eyes, and I've done my lips, and nothing on my skin, no foundation, no serum, no moisturizer, nothing. I'm going to use it in front of you. So this is the 7th day. Can you see that glow on my face? I'm loving this already. So guys, continue watching the review video. So as I told you, the 7 days of challenge itself, it made my skin very soft and very smooth, just like a baby's skin. Even though if I didn't apply the serum, I could feel the softness and smoothness on my skin. So that's fantastic. So that is what a vitamin C serum is supposed to do. Whether it's vitamin C or any other serum is supposed to do that. You should not feel the softness and smoothness only after applying this. You should also feel that before applying that. When you continue it for 4 to 5 days, you should be seeing some differences even before you apply that. So I always look that in for a product. I don't just look after applying it how it looks, but so after continuing the product for 4 to 5 days, I should see some difference even before I apply the product. And that's how I choose my products, and that's how I rank my products and rate it. To be very frank, on the first and second day, I did not see much of a difference on my skin. I did not even notice any difference other than being nourished and hydrated. But on the 3rd and the 4th day, I saw a smoothness in my skin, a glowiness in my skin, and it felt baby soft, guys. It felt very, very, very soft to touch my skin. I never felt my skin this soft, and it felt like a baby. My skin felt like a baby's skin. So that's what I saw on the 3rd and 4th day. On the 4th and 5th day, I saw smoothness on my skin. I have clogged pores on my nose area and chin area, and for this 7 days I did not scrub my face at all. Usually I used to scrub my face 2 to 3 times a week, but while using this serum I actually forgot to scrub my face. Actually I didn't have the need to scrub my face. So whenever I touch my nose area, the clogged pores, the whiteheads and blackheads kind of shows up on the skin. You can feel the blackheads and whiteheads. But after using the serum, I really couldn't feel that. I just felt very smooth skin. So that's a very good thing. I never felt my skin like this at all. So I even forgot to use a scrub, guys. So that's fantastic about the serum. And after using the serum, you can see a nice healthy glow on my skin. Right now, I'm not wearing any makeup today. I'm not wearing any base makeup, no foundation. no any other moisturizer, just the serum. I just wash my face and apply the serum and that's it. I have nothing on my face, that means this area. But I've done a little bit of my eyes and lips just to look presentable on the camera. But on the skin, I don't have anything else other than the serum. So you can see a healthy, nice glow on my skin after using the serum. So far, I think this is one of the best vitamin C serum that I have ever tried, that I have ever come across. So the serum has a very slight fragrance to it. It is not overpowering and it will not hurt any sensitive noses. And also the fragrance fades away within 2 to 3 minutes after you blend and you put on the serum on your face, and that's perfectly fine. So after using this serum, I did not break out at all. Even the new little bumps, the small tiny little bumps on my foreheads and cheeks also vanished after using this serum. And also I had a little bit of tan on my forehead, this area. This has slightly decreased after 7 days of usage, and all the bumps, all the tiny little bumps have gone completely after 7 days. So while or after using this serum, I did not break out at all. I didn't get any new pimple, I didn't get any new acne or the tiny little pimples. I didn't get that at all. It even actually cured that tiny little pimples on my face. So this is such a good serum. So one of those days I applied the serum before my foundation to check how smoothly the makeup goes well, and yes, it did again a good job. The foundation went on very smoothly and I did not have any problem at all. And that day I did not apply any moisturizer after applying this, so the foundation went very smooth. I do not feel any dryness after applying the foundation, so this is an A from me. I really felt my skin is becoming healthy day by day because it cured my very tiny little pimples on my face. And also I saw the result on the 7th day only. On the 1st or the 2nd day or the 3rd or the 4th day, I did not see any major difference in my tiny little pimples. But after using this serum for the 7 days, I could see that my tiny little pimples are now vanished, and I don't know whether it will come back or not, but I'm sure that I'm going to use this product every single day from now on. I'm going to include this in my skincare routine. I use this product once a day, though the packaging says can be used twice a day, which means you can also use it once a day. So I use this in the evening and I could really see a big difference from using the regular vitamin C serum with this professional facial serum. I really could feel the difference, guys. Seriously, I have also used the vitamin C serum that's available in the market, which is the normal serum, and this one is the professional serum. So I could see a difference and I could feel the difference. For the other vitamin C serums, I could not complete it more than 1 month because I will feel my skin is becoming more oily, more greasiness and heaviness on my skin. But this serum has a perfect texture, water-like texture that is so soothing and so good on the skin. And I will definitely use this in my skincare routine. So these are the pros of the product. What are the cons? I didn't find any disadvantage of using this product on my skin. It really benefited my skin in many ways and I did not find any con for this product at all. I tried to find at least one disadvantage of this product, but in vain. I couldn't find any disadvantage of this product at all. If you're oily skin, girls, this is a must try. And if you're on the drier side, do follow up with a moisturizer after applying this. So if you are in 20s or mid 20s, do start using a vitamin C serum. And I would highly recommend you to use this Theolis Vitamin C Professional Serum. This is so good. Trust me, guys, I have used many vitamin C serums in the market, but this one is different and this one is actually doing so well on my skin. If you want to buy this vitamin C serum, there is an offer going on the Theolis website. So the MRP of this product is 2499, but currently it is priced at ₹1999, which is a grab. And also, if this is your first purchase on the Theolis app, you will get a 20% discount on this product. So buy it, guys, you will thank me. I'm sure that you will thank me after using this serum. But consistency is the key. You will not see any difference in the first 2-3 days, but after that you will definitely see tiny little differences in your skin. And do use this bottle and see the difference for yourself. So that's it, guys. If you're planning to buy a vitamin C serum, invest in the professional facial serum. So thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and then I will see you in my next video. This is me, Nithi, signing off. Bye bye, take care.
Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.